Hey guys, it is bright and early this morning. I'm wanting to get started, but my wife has me staying at home because I felt a little bit under the weather last night, and you may be able to hear it in my voice. So out of precaution to others, I'm staying at home, but I do have a video for you. I have several lined up that I can do. This one is of a customer who complained that his air conditioner was not keeping up when it was really hot. Here it comes. This customer said it is not cooling right. This is one we installed 2-3 years ago. All right, let's see what our pressures are. 382, 143. The head pressure looks a little bit high, but see through the coil. I'm gonna check, put some probes inside and check. I have let those probes sit for a little while, and as you see, I'm getting a 12.7 degree temp drop. That is not enough. He might survive with 14, but not 12. I mean, that coil did not look dirty, but I might need to wash it. He's got poor airflow in some rooms, so I want to make sure we don't have some kind of problem down here. Well, somebody's been crawling all over that. Thank you.
turn right there. It's looking like it's possible. Right up there. And this is a room that had poor airflow. I want y'all to see what I just felt. Return seam is wide open, so it's sucking air in from down here. That seam's been broken. Not something I can fix today, look, but we can make sure everything else is right. Package unit, that break in the return is like 7 feet from this right here. So I'm not sure the air that it may be pulling in from under the house is going to be cool. Yeah, it may be hot. I'm gonna go get one of my probes and put it under the house and see what the temperature is.
When was the last time he was out?
They told him annually, you know. We had to replace that one time before, and I told him.
Well, your return is broken wide open where they've been crawling over it. I mean, that's what it looks like to me, and it's sucking in air from under the house, and normally that would be cool and it wouldn't be a problem. But when it's 105 degrees outside, it may not be cool down there. I'm gonna put this close, well, far enough in so I can read the actual temperature under the house. Okay, it looks like it has settled out at about 78.3 degrees under the house, and it's 96.8 out here already. It's been down there about 10 minutes already. Well, guys, I may be going back to do a PM on that thing, wash off the coils, remove the leaves, help it perform a little better, but we do need to correct that problem under the house. It was 76 inside and 2 to 3 degrees hotter under the house. So if it's sucking in that air, that's gonna adversely affect my temp drop. I thought y'all would enjoy this video. If you agree with my diagnosis, maybe washing the coil and repairing the ductwork, leave some comments below. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you on the next one.